What's up, CNB Outdoors? We out here finna try to go catch some white bass. I ain't finna try to catch no catfish today. I left my catfish rigs at home. Hopefully, I'll catch some white bass. Might head walking to the spot right now. I ain't been seeing a lot of bugs, so maybe the bass done moved or something. But I ain't been seeing them, so might not even catch nothing. But y'all, is that a possum?
Fucking possum. Look at that. A big old possum. Oh yeah, it is bugs. Somebody over there on the other side. Finna go. Oh, there's a lot of spiders too. Make sure there ain't no possums out here. Look how smooth this water is. Might not be no fish, people. Hold on, let me pull this stuff out. Show y'all what I'm throwing. Y'all know y'all can never go wrong with the rooster tail. And I got this little jig head on here, just see if something bite it. But yeah, man, y'all stay tuned. Let me get hooked up, situated, and I'm gonna get back with y'all.
Nah, I switched jig heads. Didn't know to bite that rooster tail, so I'm gonna try this. y'all should have just seen that. That's part of a bite. Alligator car. Oh, I just seen the white bags. Okay. Just seen the white bags. Hold on. Just see another one. White bass eating on these bugs out here. I'm trying to catch them. He's still popping up right there.
Switch to this rooster tail.
Come on, man. I'm trying to get my fish. Oh, I just got hit. I just got hit and I missed it. Damn. Throw it back. Throw it back. I got excited. Throw it back. I just missed that bite. Thank you. can literally see him on top of the water, chasing the little minnows. Oh, got it. Oh, did he come off? Oh, he came off. Oh my God. Oh my God. He wasn't a big one. Y'all heard that? That was a yellow bass. I seen it. He came off right here. Oh, I just got bit right there. Alright, so they biting. I just missed like 5 bites. Damn, Skippy. I just yanked this damn snake. I just got this damn snake. Oh my God.
I really just got this snake. What the heck? A snake for dinner, y'all? He trying to bite the hook out. He trying to... Oh man, how I'm gonna get this off?
Alright, y'all, let's see how we finna get this snake off. Let's see what kind of snake it is. Ain't no way we finna get this snake off. Let me bring him up for y'all. Look at this snake. Y'all tell me what type of snake this is. Give them a close up for y'all. He licking at me.
I'm swimming away. How did I even hook you? Like, bro, how am I supposed to get this out? Oh my gosh. Get off my hook. Bro, I ain't gonna never get that out. Did he die? Nope. Probably dizzy. Did he die? Let me try something. Let me slam him on the dam. I don't know how I'm finna do this. Oh, he's still alive. He's still alive. How am I supposed to do this? Let me slam him on the ground or something. Cause I ain't gonna better get him off my hook. Think that did it. Think that knocked him out or something. Let me see. Let me do it again. Oh, I think that did it. Did it? I don't know. Look like he's still alive. Man, I'm just messing with this snake. I think he's still alive. I'm about scared as a ball right now. Let me try to squish his head or something. Let me get in the light. So if I die, y'all know why. Can y'all see? Let me get this. Let me get this razor. Try to slice his head off. I'm gonna pin it down with the bucket. Try to slice his head off. Alright, I got him. I got him sliced down. Oh yeah, he gone now. I sliced him in half. This is what you gotta do, man. Watch this. Ta-da! Look at that boy head. Ah! Look at that head. I wonder if he still bite. Nah, he don't bite no more. Look how big this snake is. I bet you he still move too. Let me get rid of the head. All right, he in the water. Nah, let's try to do something with this. get my line back. Y'all see he got tangled all up in my line. I don't know how I'm supposed to. Yeah, I might as well touch it. Stay away from the head part still though. Cause I heard snakes still bite. Alright. Got that part. Let's see. Y'all see how I hooked them? I don't know if y'all can see that. This is how I hooked them. Got that boy on the skin. Now I gotta try to get this off. What I can do, I'm gonna just try to cut it off. See if y'all can see this. Try to cut it off. Anybody want some snake for dinner? It's kind of difficult. All right, there you go. I think I kind of got it. There we go. Got my hook back. Saved some kids from getting bit by a snake. All played out safely. Except for me slanging them on the ground and stuff. He scared away my fish too. Oh so, yeah. The boy caught a snake. Snake tonight. Look at that. Boy caught a snake. I'll drop a comment what kind of snake this is. Yes, I caught him in the water. And I'm gonna leave him right there. He's still moving. Let's catch some fish.
Back to fishing, y'all.
I got rid of that snake and I see fish jumping, so I think that's what it was. The snake was scaring the fish away. All I need is a fish. Oh, I got one. Got one. Yanked him out the water. Got rid of that fish and got rid of that snake and caught me a fish. And I just seen another snake. Damn, it's a lot of snakes out here, man. Be still, buddy. The snake kind of got me riled up. This little mouth messed up. Ah, he stuck me. Yeah, I see that boy. First fish of the night, even though I lost one. Gonna do this release. Let's catch another one. that little bass for me.
Hey. Pump that damn alligator car. Keep seeing them. Oh, I got another one. Got another one. Bigger size. It's number two. Number two, y'all. It's like they're real small. They're real small today. This is a different kind of bass. Another bass. White bass number two. They're pretty small. Let's get this release. Seeing a lot of garfish. Let's get another one, I guess. Stay here for about, say about another hour. So how did this happen? I just said I was gonna use them us for bait, but I'm over here throwing them back. Start a new video. Be my mom. Coming to steal the honey hole, man. Bastards be doing the same thing I'm doing, fishing on that light on the other side of it. All right, y'all, I'ma call it a night. I ain't gonna stay out all night. Wrap everything up. Came to catch what I was wanted to catch. Even though it wasn't big, I still caught it. Can't complain when you're dock fishing. You gotta get what you can get. But your boy caught a snake. Boy caught him a snake. I'ma leave him right here. I'ma scare somebody. I'ma leave him right there. Hanging. You know what? I'ma leave him just like that. I'ma scare the britches out of somebody.
get my stuff all wrapped up. Throw it in a bucket. Walk to the house, y'all. I wish I could have caught them garfish. There was so many garfish swimming around me. They're swimming in packs, two, three at a time. One at a time. Yeah, man. I hope y'all like, comment, subscribe. Show your boys some support. We going, y'all. It's already late. I'm finna go in there taking a shower. Lay it down, y'all. We gone.